$500. I thought she had $1,000 there for a moment. $500, and away she goes with Plinko chip number two. The audience likes this route better. And it could be, well, it's another $500. Okay, you have a total of $1,000 thus far. She has three chips to go. And it looks like $1,000 more gives her a total of $2,000, and she still has two chips to go. You've won $2,000 already. And here comes another $500.